Everybody wanna be a beast. Everybody wanna be a beast. Until it's time to do a beast do. Until it's time to do a beast do. Everybody wanna be a beast. Everybody got a lion. Tattoos of lions. Lions all on their Twitter paper. Everybody got the lion thing on their tweet now. Roar. But when it's time to practice, you ain't on beast mode. Let me say this and I'm getting out of here. Can I be real with y'all? Most of y'all think that a lion is who he is because of how ferocious he is when he catches that gazelle, or when he catches that zebra. Can I be real with y'all? A part of being a beast just ain't eating a gazelle. A part of being a beast is the hunts. It's the hunt that they're excited about. They like to see the gazelles run. Then boom, they take off. Because real lions like to hunt. They love the process, just as much as they love the prize. And some of y'all just want to score. You don't like the process. You're not in love with the process. A real man in the dark, when nobody's watching, he putting in work. A real man in the dark, when nobody's watching, he putting in work.